I want to show you guys today one of the ways my kids earn money, and that is by sorting out their Legos. We have all of our Legos sorted into these little boxes. Some of them are clear bins, some of them are bigger ones, or like these black and gray ones that you have a lot of. And then we have,
hello,
this is Roby. And then we have smaller bins for the other colors. Some of them are in shoe boxes. They're all labeled. And as my kids play with the Legos, of course, they end up all over the place, little bits here and there, and we gather them up, and a couple of times a month, they sort through them and, you know, put them back in their respective bins. I know it sounds like a lot of work, but I pay my kids to do this. They each earn about $5 to $8, depending on how many. Today, it's going to be, they're going to have a big haul today because there are a lot of Legos. And so they go and they sort through them and then they get paid. And then with that money, they can go buy a toy of their dreams. So that is how that's one way my kids earn money.